Hello, everybody. Good morning. I am completely fucking hungover. This is Walmart Killer, anyways, for that awesome intro. This is Walmart Killer, and I always wanted to play Wolfenstein, The New Order. I already played it through completely, but I always wanted to play it through and have it recorded. So I figured I would just play it through right now and stream it, and then just send it directly over to my YouTube. But, yeah, feel free to join the chat if anybody's out there watching this. As of right now, I know I have nobody. I can see it. But we're going to start a new game. And I'm not sure what I want to choose here because I don't want to die a billion times. But I don't want to be a little babby like that. And I definitely don't want to do Not Hurt Me. I think I did Bring It On last time. Not sure. We'll just do Bring It On again, I guess. So we'll do that. There we go. Starts off a little slow, so be ready for that.
In my dream, I smell a barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me.
I think I'll see someone.
This game's like trying to get like an Oscar or something. I don't know. It's not that surreal. Dude, fly the plane! Seriously, fly the plane! You got it, sir. Crap, forgot about that. It's been a while since I played this game, so you'll have to forgive me. Yeah, I'm on it, dude. I'm on it. Seriously, calm down. Just a little bit of fire, that's all, you know. No big deal. Never saw that there before.
Alright, we gotta cut some stuff off.
It says mouse 3, but you don't have to use mouse 3. You can also use left. It's left clicky poo, does it? Because you have the knife out already. If you don't have the knife out, then it's absolutely mouse 3. That's pretty epic right there.
Them in their futuristic planes.
Alright, let's take them out. Oh, well, it's one of my guys. Boom!
Boom, bitch!
I don't know if that's one of my guys. Nope, guess not. It's hard to tell the good guys from the bad guys here in this scene. I think I got that one. I think I shot my own allies there a little bit. They liked it. But that's allies also. They love it.
They love it. They're like little Millennium Falcons, that's how fast they are.
Can't hardly see that one. Alright, got it anyways. Haha. Oh, come on. I know it's scripted, but I totally shot that thing. Ow!
Can't reach you today.
right.
We have a war to win.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard.
You jammy bastard.
Jesus Christ. Mayday. Vulture one, coming, Vulture one.
You jammy bastard. What is a jammy bastard? I know bastard, yeah, but jammy? Is that the thing that people say? Look at my Hulu girl. We gotta take her with, right? Concrete fridges fly through the air.
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9. I think that's a troop transport. Condor 9, come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, this is Archer and I'm Bear Boy.
All right, Bear Boy, listen up, pay close attention.
Beer Boy? What the shit?
All right, Beer Boy. Turn it 90 degrees, nothing bad will happen.
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Faster than that, sir!
It's totally not possible, but it's a video game, so fuck it.
Fire truck it. That's what I'll say, fire truck it.
And the pilot goes first. That's the hilarious part. The pilot's like, yep, I'm out. That dude has a hell of a jump, too. I mean, imagine how far away we are. And he just launched himself. Woo! Yeah, black and white. That's all that happens when you nearly die. You see black and white. Apparently DayZ thinks that. This game thinks that. Other games think that. Let's talk to him.
What's the score, Cap? Do or die, son. Same as always.
Hoorah, sir.
I'm gonna pick up my gun to look important and have my gun in my hand to shoot nobody but friendlies here. Hoorah. That little box of health. Okay, let's go. I don't think there's... It doesn't matter if you talk to any of these guys at all. It really doesn't.
A bitch slap him. Motherfucker. Calm your shit.
Yeah, yeah. Sure. Get rid of that PTSD with just a couple slaps, man. It's all good.
Damn it. If you don't stop this head now, Fergus, that window is closed forever. We will lose this war.
My God, I hear you. Okay, I've got to go. Death Head's compound's coming up. OSA command out. Condor 9 out.
Grab your ball back, Blasco. Freeze for impact. We're coming down hard. Fuck off.
Can't see fuck all.
It's the break of dawn. July 16, 1946. Everything has gone to shit. Nazi war machine is advancing at an astonishing rate. We can't catch up. Our tactics are failing. Outclassed and outclassed.
Ooh, did that get him through the head? Oh, Jesus, everybody on the head. Okay, so it clearly got me. It just throws me out. and we're to believe everything's all good? It hits me and I go flying into here. I think that's hilarious. Oh, that's brutal. Look at that dude. Shit. That guy out there ain't even dead. He's alive still. Alright. Alright, let's answer this fool.
Fergus, what's your status?
We've got a skit of the bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat
us. Armored hell beast.
Same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? A private wire, flash your light. Blasco, can you see the light?
I see the light.
Well, you attracted it.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from open.
Thanks, Japan, for making these armored beasts like that. Thanks.
You might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work on fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down.
Water looks terrible.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
I know. I'm being overly critical is what I'm being. About the water and stuff. I really am, I know it. What up, bitch? I'm out.
A beast built by Death's Head. Should have killed that man long ago.
Yeah, why didn't you? Nub. Always kill the Nazis. Because, like, they're bad and stuff. Alright, we gotta go up and get some air here a little bit. Then we'll go back down. Gotta get that air. Just a little bit. A little bit of air. I'm really lucky that thing doesn't, like, I don't know, stomp on me. I always thought it was going to do it the first time I played through this game. I thought it was going to just stomp on me. Done. But no, it doesn't. Alright, let's end this bastard. Let's get it. What up, kitty? Owned. Is that it? Only two? Of course I saved you. I'm a boss. I'm a baller.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads. You ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Lay down that suppressive fire.
Oh yeah, let's get this gun going. Alright, well, let's go. Run down the trench. Because we're badasses. We are complete badasses. We know it. Everybody knows it. Now, we are going to try to stealth as much as possible, just because it really helps you stay alive. But, yeah, we're going to murder everything, murder as much as we can, of course.
Load up! Yeah.
Holy shit. I forgot that it blew a hole in the floor, too. Alright, let's go. I forgot this game had the alt thing you can do. I forgot all about that. Man, it's been so long since I played this game. And last time when I played it, I didn't have a good enough CPU, so I got shit for frames in some areas. It was really pretty terrible. But now I have a really good CPU, so it should be pretty decent. Okay. Oh, no. One more. Two more.
How you doing, Nazis? You like that? Does it taste delicious?
Gotta pick up all these weapons manually. I think it's kind of annoying, and at the same time I kind of like it, so if you're not paying attention, you could get your butt kicked. From the hip. From the hippie poo. Come on. Come on. Oh shit. I wasn't expecting him to throw that. Yeah, I know I could dual wield, but I can't zoom in when I dual wield. And I like dual wielding only for like the really tough things. The tough things. Ooh, map? There's a map in this game? Who uses that nonsense? Come on. Map? Mappy poo. We don't need a map. I don't even know what it looks like. Let's check it out. Seriously, I've never used the damn map once. That's first time, and I played through the entire game. Alright, well, if we get lost, I guess we can use the map. Ooh. Jeez, did I actually kill that guy just now? I can't believe I killed him. Well, that'd be a little kitty cat coming over here. Oh, I'm sorry, little poochie poo. Look at it! Look at its legs! I didn't get armor from it. Look at its legs. Oh, poor little poochie. Poor little poochie. That's sad. Oh, another one. Oh, that is. Die! Son of a bitch. What is hurting me just now? What is that? What is hurting me? I see you. Oh, look at that bullet suspended in air. That was great. Got them physics. Pick that up. Oh. Here comes ammo. Did I even get anybody with that? I don't think I did. Spray and pray down there. I think I got him. This ain't war. It's just a straight up massacre. Excuse me. A straight-up massacre. Everybody's getting murdered. Okay, so I'm going the wrong way. Well, map, you're actually coming in handy, you. Good job, y'all. What's with all that smoky poo right there? Oh well, I don't care.
How you like that? Stab to the shoulder blade, you bitch.
That guy was pretty, Johnny on the spot. He knew I was there, huh? Whoa, shit. Oh, got the handgun. Handgun's actually pretty decent in this game. I'm a fan. Take out commanders. Alright.
We're gonna take out these fucking commanders. We're gonna rape their face. It's gonna be delicious. They're gonna love it. I guarantee.
Oh. You thought I didn't see you, did you, Lord Nine? Is that guy not watching over here? I guess not. How do you guard a post by just facing one way and never looking the other way? Ever. What are you looking at, anyways? I mean, I understand. You want to be all you can be and all that. Actually, you know, you're Nazi. You're not about be all you can be. You're about murder everything in sight, because you're a dickhole. Alright. Got the throwing knives. I love throwing knives, they're so good. Oh. I knew there was something down here. They never put anything in these games without there being something somewhere. Always something. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. I take your helmet off, it gives me armor. Aww. Shit. Gotta break these boxes for goodies. Nothing? Give me that armor, buddy. Give me that armor, buddy. I could use that armor. You don't need it. Okay. Now we're gonna throw some knives. Because throwing knives is good fun. Hey, did that guy see me? He sure is looking right at me. If he didn't see me, I'll be damn surprised. Screw it. There's other areas where we can redeem ourselves in stealth. This is not one of them. It's more fun to do this anyways. Gotcha, bitch. That all you? Nope, that's not all of you. Want my knife back. Give me my knife back, you bastard. I want that armor off your head. Okay, got that maxed out. Want my American gun. Don't need your Nazi guns. America. Got the explosives. I don't know if there's something up here. Nice. Always search everywhere. Homies, help homies. Always. I like how you can take the guns off like this. Aww.
Glasgow, those two cannons are pouched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll get them. Shit. I know there's a way you can stealth this, but nah, screw it. Jeez. It's fucking murdered. That's pretty cool. Oh, shizzle sticks. Nope.
Team America's coming out to get you.
Where are you at? I hear you.
Bullets flying in air.
Never have any bullets for this. Why don't you Nazis carry weapons that I have also, so I can get ammo off you? I guess that'd be bad. That means you're killing American soldiers, so. Are you alive still? Fuck you.
You're not taking my boys. not today. Not ever. Let's go.
Sometimes it's quicker and easier just to shoot from the hip in this game. I mean, look at that devastation I'm causing. Devastation. They're bald. Why are they bald? I'll tell you why. Because hair is hard to do in video games. And making them bald is easier. That's exactly why. I think that's pretty racist. Okay. I'm eager to upload this to YouTube to see what it looks like quality-wise. I am only streaming at 720. I'm playing it in 1080p. But I'm only going to be streaming it at 720 because, yeah, I want to see. Also, I want to see if it does it in 60 FPS when I upload this. Because it should. So we will see. We will see. Mwahahaha. Where is... Okay, I need to go up. I know there's... Yep, there's things right there. Okay. Interesting looking door. What? You hit me? Dude. Cardinal mistake, buddy. Pop your head up. Pop your head up. Did I get him? Nope, I did not get him. We gotcha. Yep. Give me that armor, buddy. Give me that armor, buddy. Hello.
Take that knife in your side, you bitch.
Okay, time to go. How did that guy know I was there? Probably all the gunshots he heard, huh? Aim then fire? Really, Cav? Have you ever seen this game, Cav? You seen this before? I used to hate this game. Remember how much I hated it when it came out because it was so absurd? And now I really like it a lot. The gameplay in it is really good. How's the stream look, Kev? Look at him, bullet suspended in there. Oh. Come on. Where'd he go? Bitch. Give me my money. Okay. Oh. Gotta get all the weapons. Can't just walk over and pick them up, because that would make the game too much easy mode. Interesting. Hmm. Oh, that's armor there? Nice. I like that it shows you things like that, but, I don't know. Sometimes I just wish I could just run over it and pick it up. Old school Doom style, you know?
Why don't you just let me do that, game? Why don't you just let me do that?
Well, knock his helmet off. Oh, maxed out on armor? Nice.
Fuck you, you Nazi scum. Hate Nazis.
That's why they're such good enemies. Because you generally really hate them. Makes perfect sense to make them enemies in, like, pretty much everything. Nice. Thank you, Cav. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ah! That guy laying down? I'm betting you're gonna be playing Isaac! Because Isaac's awesome. Hey buddy, didn't you hear all those gunshots behind you? I know, pretty tough, right? Let me help you. Oh, Private Wyatt, you suck. Cutscene. Oh, nope. Cutscene after this. Why would it do that? I mean, did the Japanese program it that well? Good kid. Can't wait to see his head in a jar. What? Spoiler alert much? I'm gonna go and get some coffee here real quick during this cutscene.
General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
All right there, kid.
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale.
I like that they couldn't just get Nazi, you know, Death's Head. They couldn't just... Number one, he has a horribly bad name. Number two, all the scars make him look super sinister. And number three, he's just over-the-top villain anyways. They had to make him ultra-evil Nazi. I think that's hilarious. That happens to you in Sunday church? Jesus.
Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us.
God, look at that dude right there.
Shoot him in the head.
I like that. I don't think guns work that way, that you can just, like, stick the gun, like, stick the magazine in like that. I'm pretty sure it doesn't work that way, but...
We
No, no, just ignore that. Keep going. That was pretty cool, though, but just ignore it. Okay, that hit me.
Have you fucking able to persist?
Yeah, I make all the NPCs carry all the heavy shit, because, you know, whatever. Idiot, kid. Yeah, that rope, man. Not the good stuff they have now, eh, Cav, huh? I'm sorry, sir. I sucked. It's okay. It's okay, son. It's okay.
I'm gonna murder all the fucking Nazis. For you. Well, in America. But mostly for you.
Oh wow, you can see your body. You look so weird when you're moving down. I forgot about that.
Falgeta.
Great work, Blasco. The door's coming up. We're going inside.
Take mandatory damage there. You could go down one further if you really wanted to.
Eat it.
I yanked the lever. I yanked it pretty good, didn't I? It was hot, wasn't it? I think I got him in the foot. Sorry, Poochie. You're an abomination anyways.
Give me that dog food, it's delicious.
Can't get nothing there. There we go. How do I put that on again? I know, right? Right in the ankle. It was sad. I'll admit, it was totally horrible.
Nice ankle shot.
Yeah. That's how I roll, man. Ankle shots for the win. Hey, he died by it, too. Think about that. He died by the ankle shot. What a pussy. I know, I can't help it, I'm leaving the booze, man. I can only carry so much. It's either guns or booze. And you want me to kill the Nazis or have parties with them? I mean, they're Nazis. I don't want to party with them. I want to murder them. Oh, pop in textures. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, he'll never figure skate again, that's for damn sure. I ruined all of his fun. Nice. Alright. More nice cheapies. If you have enough booze, then guns really start to lose meaning. Yeah, I bet that is the case. I bet that is the case. I'm sorry, Abomination. I mean, Doggy. We don't need that just yet. I'm trying to do this section all stealth-like because if you have to go guns blazing, there's a lot of enemies in here. I thought I saw it. Yeah, there is a guy there. Let's go get him. Ooh, that's nice. I see his shadow as he's walking away. I'm gonna keep doing that until I get my throwing knives up. Look up the rest of the way. How did he not see me? Oh, the massive thing in the front of my gun, that's supposed to be a silencer. Supposed to be. I have a feeling I'm gonna need to go guns blazing here. I don't know. Maybe I can get past this part. Bye-bye, Abomination. Oh god, look at that dog. Is it like it's dog junk? Let's take a closer look. Dog junk. Ugh. Horrible. Horrible. I don't know if I ever told you, but the first time I was playing this game, Cav, I didn't find out that, well, you're shaking too fresh ground coffee this morning. I am having that fresh ground coffee, buddy. You made me a coffee snob completely. It's all your fault. Thank you. Huh? Oh, somebody heard me. Die, you Nazi scum.
Die, you Nazi scumbags. Piece of shits.
Nice, Deadeye, what does that do? Is that like Deadeye and... Is that like Deadeye and the zombie games totally worthless for me in this game? Excuse me. Because I'm playing a Master Race PC, of course. Oh my god, the cat's going nuts behind me. Alright. Yeah, they can't aim worth a damn. Well, later on they get a little bit better with that. Shut up, Pooch. Abomination from hell.
Nothing in there.
I know I need to go that way, but I was looking around at other stuff first. Okay, let's go. This is the part that I used to get 5 frames per second on with my old PC. This part right here. Oh, let's attach it. 5 frames per second with my old CPU. This part right here. It's ridiculous.
It's terrible.
That's why I never played the game, really. I never streamed it. I had to kill off all these guys, and every time I killed one, I'd get about 5 more. Oh, they're up there, too? I don't know why they have light bulbs on their body. Hell yeah, it's some fine Nazi killing. Everybody heads for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there. Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir. Move it, son. that the same model used again? Let's get it from this angle. It kind of looks like it.
Troop transport. More dead kids. Seen this too many times.
Ouch. That's got a sting. Hey, you want to help me out down here, people?
See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Thank you for throwing me a piece of metal surrounded by a piece of metal. You could just, I don't know, grab my hand, help me up. Jackasses. Look at how far this gap is, Gav. It's ridiculous. Oh. I'm gonna have to change the chat color because I can't hardly see it for shit. Did I make it? Yeah, close your eyes. It'll all work out fine. Did you see the size of that rock that hit me? God, I'd be so dead. Dude, if I only had a bat belt. Personally, I am just like Batman, only I don't know Kung Fu, and I'm not a billionaire. Oh, don't worry. We all fell anyway, so.
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door.
Yep, there's ashes.
There's a pipe coming from that control box over there. What is it? Some kind of room size.
Hey, Batgirl was hot, man.
What did you just fucking do? I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door.
Oh, Wyatt. Them pop-in textures are terrible. There's nothing I can do about that.
Well, screw. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
There's a keyhole. Blaskowitz, find the key.
I think it's over here. Seriously? That's what's happening? Oh god, I gotta get this numbnuts. Come on. Everybody just gets their arm on fire just a little bit, and they just put it out, no problem. Now, whatever you guys do, don't stand right there where that guy is. Oh, I told you not to stand there where he was. I told you. You didn't listen. Owned, bitch. That's when you use two guns. Oh, dude, look at him.
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming.
Oh, here we go. Oh, it's Deathhead. What? This wall's moving a little bit. What? I don't know how you're supposed to fight that. And it just knocks you out.
My people murder.
Make them thoughts. Yeah. definitely need to. Why do they always make bad guys bald? I'm bald, damn it, and I'm not exactly bad. That thing looks like an old school Xbox 360, like the white version. Oh, that's white. Oh, you know where he's gonna put that finger. I mean, look at him, he's smelling it too. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blaskowitz. Help me make a choice.
This'll be an easy choice for me because Wyatt's been a fuck up from day one.
Which?
That one.
I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters safe.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Oh, dissect? Ooh, Yeah, Wyatt, fuck you.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir?
Nope.
I know you can do it. Sir!
Ooh. Yeah. Embrace the suck is right. Jesus. Yeah, Deathhead's gonna embrace the suck. Actually, he's been a bad guy, I think, in a couple other Wolfenstein games. I believe I've heard his name before. He smiles, that sick fuck. Oh, he's such a bastard.
I'm gonna try something. You'll know what to do.
How is that dude just letting him do that? I don't know how that one shots him, but okay. Yeah, if you don't do that, you die. That would not work. That would not work. Shit, that would not work. There we go. I did it.
Oh, oh no.
How did we live through this? That would suck. The fall would probably break my body. The hit to the head would kill me.
Bethesda soft works.
Yeah, Twitch does need spell check. How dare they? Yep.
Double dragon. Perhaps triple dragon.
He is... what? I don't know what you're saying. It keeps, like, editing it out. Or are you doing that? Nine weeks? It's really quiet right now. I need to, like, up the volume. The brain is broken. Shit. That can't be good. The brain is broken. This chick is hot. You can already tell by her voice. Okay, babe, you're right there. All you gotta do is simply unzip the pants. I know, right? You're totally fine. You're totally fine, Kev. Yup, yup. I know you would. I'm amazed the Nazis even allow an institution for broken-brained people. Like, they allow this, rather than just murdering them. Because I assume that the Nazis would just murder people. Oh, he's got an eye patch. He's bald and an eye patch. He's fucking two times evil. Okay. Oh, that's a horrible joke, man. That's a horrible joke. That's terrible. I wonder how long they imply that he's been here. Anya. Old Anya. I would like to see your naked Anya. You're jealous? I know, man. I want subtitles to confuse people. Okay, now the Nazis are getting around to shutting the place down. Uh oh. Oh, Anya! Ooh, oh, her father! And her mother! She definitely needs a protein injection. Mm hmm, mm hmm. Yep, we can't kill her because she's hot and we want the sex. Yeah. Just imagine that's a SOG Elite. That's what I like to imagine. Because a SOG Elite's a badass knife. I guess gunshots make you see color. I don't know. You would know more than me. Seems kind of ridiculous. Aw. Dude, her mom got murdered so bad, and her dad got it even worse. It's kind of terrible. Kind of terrible. I don't think there's anything in there. One scumbag down. Oh, oh. It's still warm, go for it. Oh, man. Shit. They heard me. They heard me, really. They heard that. Fuck you, Nazi. Okay, so I'm not that good at the stealthing. I don't care. Oh, the way he died was epic. That was fantastic. He died even better. Nazi scumbag pieces of garbage. I get headshots on you all day long. All day. Headshot, headshot. Alright, now you can overcharge your health, but it goes down unless you get health upgrades. And I happen to know where there is one health upgrade in this level. I just need to go down and get it. It's a pretty easy one to get. I mean, you'd have to be blind to miss it. Shoot folks who can't defend themselves. I've been here before. Dude, what is she washing? So she's seen you completely naked. So she's like, I'll serve you naked, and I like the package. And she did use the word package, I believe. Oh, yeah. Anya, Anya, Anya. Got that shotgun. Do we got the stealth? No, we don't have anything stealthy with this. I'd give my left nut a bunch of zombies showed up. And fuck up my world. Okay, I know that's gotta be F. I know that's gotta be fuck, but it's... I don't know why it's editing it out. It's something in the settings. I gotta alter that so you can actually cuss. As of right now, you can't cuss, which is stupid. Okay, let's go. Stupid Nazi. I think I hear movement. Yeah, you'll have to tell me how you turn that off, man. You'll have to tell me how you turn that off, because I don't know how you turn off the whole can't swear thing. That's really stupid. Oh, blew his head right off. Sweet. Never saw that armor up there before. Nice, there we go. And now, we can have 110 health. All's the time. I'll get 120 health, don't you worry. I will get it. Oh, did you see that guy? He get gurgled. Like, why does it keep giving me weapons that I have no ammo for? Where'd the music go? Speaking of that, let's fix that anyways. Speakers. Whatever, that's good enough. Do I seriously have barely any ammo? Oh well. Need to start picking up ammo from these guys. I'm being a little careless with- Jesus! Are you serious? Wow. That's pretty cool. Hey, look! The cuddle buddies. Oh, those Nazis. They just love to cuddle. Look at them being all cuddle buddies right there. Oh, it's so precious. It's adorable. Need all the ammos. Give me all the ammos. Come on. Shut up, you. Your little pathetic robots are nothing. Clipped inside of that thing? Call it an airstrike. I wonder how bad the delay is. That's the gun I want. That's like the main gun I used throughout the entire game, because you get the weapon, you get the ammo from the Nazis. The Nazi scumbags. And it's slow rate of fire, but it's a decent gun, I guess. Hate to say that because they're Nazis, but you know. You know how it'll go. Well, I would call an airstrike, but they kind of won. So there's nothing to use an airstrike to kill them with. They kind of won. Yeah, they're bastards.
Bastard Nazis.
I'm like falling asleep at the wheel. It's totally legit. Hello, Sink. How you doing? Oh, fuck. Why did I let him win? I had this little thing of shrapnel on my head, and I was getting my dick washed by some hot chick, and I was pretending that I had amnesia. Hey, look, she got a strawberry shortcake.
Wherever, we're just gonna screw these guys. I mean, screw them up. I mean, we're gonna have sex with them. What?
That's terrible. Nah, it's not gonna be so bad in a year when I have to renew it. I will do this thing. It's crazy. Like, some people do it. It's called save money, and I'll save money for it. Plus, I think I know some really cool guy that might be able to give it to me at a massive discount. I don't know. I just might know somebody. You'll like this scene, Cav, coming up. Who is Sir Price, anyways? Sink, are you still in the channel? Who's Sir Price?
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
It's so funny. The game gives me 60 FPS, no problem, but when I do this, it's like 30 FPS.
Over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA. What's the word? Put that ship.
Surrendered.
USA surrendered. I find it hard to believe that USA would ever surrender.
Find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
No, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them.
Mm-hmm.
They say where they keep them.
Coordinator working on behalf of General.
Yeah, I don't know why he did that.
Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There's no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you. I have been known to be just and fair when dealing with people like you.
People like me.
I
realize who you are. Do you realize how much I'm going to murder you? Okay.
Understand, you damned lunatic.
Do I ever wash my hands off, I wonder?
People like you. Warum hörst du mich, du Schwachkopf?
Okay, buddy. Look at this, it's just shanking me repeatedly. And I just shrug it off.
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question.
I love your response. It's beyond a wet dream.
You'll never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you under nurse.
Yeah. Honestly, I told you it was on sale at one point, and it is really fun. Like, the gameplay is really fun. The story's kind of nutty, especially towards the end, but the gameplay is really solid. So if you can get it on sale cheap, I'd say buy it, because it is really fun. If you want to get the old one, go for it. You can play the old school version of Wolfenstein in this game. It's a hidden Easter egg. It's in here, but you have like modern weapons and everything. It's pretty good. Oh, it doesn't show what happens to that guy. I'm pretty sure I chainsawed his asshole self anyways.
Alarm!
Headshot.
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
No, I'm pretty sure I didn't pansy out and let him go. I'm pretty sure that guy got super murdered. Pretty sure I ridiculously overkilled that guy. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Okay, it already had the silencer on it. This part has a lot of stealth parts in it. I think I'm gonna play through this part, get the health upgrade, and call it good for now. Remove this balls for my personal use. If you jam them in his mouth and he suffocate, dude, that's a hell of a way to kill somebody. Suffocation by your own balls in your mouth. Jesus. That's brutal. but still too good for Nazis. It's brutal, but still too good. I can't go all the way under those stairs, really? It's weird. To try to be careful here. I thought there was a way I could get in there. Oh, it's locked. I know I'm like missing a guy somewhere or something. It makes a little blood splatter, but I still have 120 health. Okay. Maybe I can get there in time, maybe not. Oh! That's horrible. Apparently I got some fun out of... That's nasty, man. Hey, look at this, Cav. Look at this. Next gen, right here. Next gen. This is next gen. Watch this. Boom. 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 Next gen. That's right. Eat your heart out. Enigma code. Alright. And I think I have a throwing knife now, so that's good. Like, I get all this armor, and then a cutscene happens, and when I go back to playing the game normal, I have no armor. So it's like, dude, what do you take off all the armor you were wearing to help keep you alive and, I don't know, throw it in a river or something? What are you doing? And I think you can get drunk in this game. Pretty sure you can get loaded. I know, right? Next gen. Watermelon to Daisy, nothing. This game. Oh yeah, got them watermelons, man. Oh yeah. Take that knife to your back, Nazi scumbag. You like it? Already got them pinup girls. I knew there was a guy up here. Zachary. By the way, I got that from you, of course. I can't help it. It just sounds cool. Oh. Hello. I didn't know there were still guys in this building. Or around it. Apparently there is. Yes, I'm all about the pinup boys. Come here, boys. I'll have to ask my old lady if there's such a thing as pinup boys. Zeddy? What? Are there pinup boys? Yes. Oh, there's pinup boys apparently. Okay. It's a thing. Would you mind not pointing? Oh, God, armor there. Oh, anyways. Oh, Bills. Now, no matter what, I can't stealth this part because they saw that guy get shot. Am I seriously not hitting that guy? All the goodies. I know there's a health in here. I have to take an elevator up. And it should take me to like a spool of wire, and right next to that is where the health upgrade is. So then I'll have 130. There's the elevator. Yeah, Nazi realm. They're crazy people. They're crazy kids. I hate this part. There we go. Oh, there's where I'm gonna go out. Let's drink some coffee while we wait. Still waking up. Playing that Black Flag, eh, Cav? Arr, a pirate life for you, eh, matey? Alright, 130 health now. It's always good. I only heard that thing. I didn't even see it.
It's been quiet. Too quiet.
So we're gonna go... Wow. What? Look at that. No rain. Rain. And it disappears. Honestly, Cap, I don't really want to get in TS for this game. No offense, man, I will for Isaac or any other one, but for this game, I really don't. So I'm not going to for this one. More armor? Really? Max Payne 3, huh? I thought you still had that on your system. You got rid of it again? Yeah, Max Payne 3. That's a good game I need to play again also. That's a game, after I play this game and beat it, I want to do that game as well. It's a good game, man. It really makes... It's a game that really makes you enjoy shooting mechanics in certain games. The shooting in some games is really fun, just really fun to do. And this one is one that is like that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was so good. How do you live? Come back here. Hey, come back here. Come on. Come here, little zom-zom. Okay, you're not a zombie, but you could be. You're a zombie now. That'd be terrible. I kill these guys and they start coming at me as zombies. Walking Dead style. Actually, if it's Walking Dead style, they literally just walk at you, so it's no big deal. I don't see how anybody gets eaten in that. It really just baffles me in Walking Dead. They're all like, they're getting us, oh no, overrun, blah blah blah. You know, just walk away from them. Eat a sandwich while you're walking. I mean, come on. What are you talking about, Nazis done mental damage to me? Maybe? Okay, well, he's going that way. I don't know if they can see you. If they go sideways, I don't know.
I'm gonna get you.
Yep. Well, okay. You got me there. I can't argue with that. They've done some serious mental damage to me. You're right.
Right. Get that lift raised. Get going.
All this to move a lift up. Seems a bit much. Did I get him? I think I got him. Shit. Alright. We're gonna go out guns blazing. Let's go guns blazing.
Let's do it. You scumbags.
Stop hiding over there. Cav, you should totally stream your gameplay. After I get done with this, and I'll be done here in a little bit, I'll totally watch you, man. I like Max Payne 3. Shooting at me. Oh, there you are. Double reload. I don't know if I actually got that before. I don't know how I couldn't, but it seems like a thing I would have had. Ooh, nice. I never knew that was in there, too. Make sure they're dead. Double tap. Huh. Want that armor? Give me that helmet. Okay. I think... I think I did everything I could do for now. I gotta make that go down. So, where's the switch? I think I gotta raise this up first. I think I already hit the switch. Yeah, I did. I'm just being silly. Oh, these guys didn't hear any of that murdering. Apparently, they're deaf. Come on. Don't see me.
What now? Huh?
And then he just ignores the fact that he saw me.
Up close and personal.
I love that cry you just did. That was fantastic. All this trouble for a switch that opens up the gate. Alright, and we are going to stop there. I am done for now. I will continue this later on. Have a good day.